Hi, good morning. I have some arbi with me today, so let us make arbi fry also. We boil the arbi up to 4 to 5 steams, and then after that peel the skin. And now we are going to deep fry it. Just press it and then deep fry it. Flatten it out and then deep fry it with the palm of your hand. Now the ingredients that I require for arbi fry are: I just require 1/2 kg of arbi, which is boiled and peeled. And then I require salt, pepper, red chili powder, meat masala. Then I require chaat masala, amchur powder, and for garnishing I require dhaniya patta. That is all. Add oil to a pan, let it heat up, and then one by one flatten the arbi pieces and add them to the frying pan. Flatten it with the palm of your hand like this, and then put it in the oil. Keep on turning it upside down until all the pieces turn absolutely nice and red and crisp from both the sides. The arbi pieces have become nice and crisp and red, so let us remove it from the oil. See how nice and crispy it has become. It's going to taste very yum. Arbi as it is a very yummy vegetable. It's a root. Now let us add salt. Don't add too much because I'll be using chaat masala also. That is also very salty. Accordingly, be careful. Some chaat masala. Red chili powder. I'm using the Kashmiri red chili since it is not very spicy, but it gives good color. And I will be using meat masala. This meat masala has everything in it, so there's no need to use any other garam masala products. This covers up everything. Now mix up everything, marinate it and keep it for 5 to 10 minutes. Now let us garnish the arbi fry. For garnishing I have taken one tomato which I have washed and chopped four pieces. Then I have taken little bit of palak leaves which will give it a nice color, and 2 to 3 green chilies I have slit them lengthwise. So now let us garnish the arbi fry. Take a kadahi, add some curry leaves and very little oil because the arbi is already deep fried. We don't want to make it too oily. Just stir fry the curry leaves. This will give it a nice flavor. Just 2 to 3 leaves. I have just cut them manually. Once they are fried, add these palak ke patte and green chili and tomato. You can even add one onion if you want. Remove the leaves separately and add it. Don't roast it too much. They lose their color. Now add the arbi. The masalas I have already added and marinated it. So all I have to do is just stir fry it now. Let all the flavors blend with each other. And my arbi fry is ready. Serve it as a side dish. It tastes very yum. You can even serve it as a starter along with your meal. Thank you for watching my video. Do like, share, comment. Let me know how it is. This is Amita Bagai from Amita Bagai's Amazing Kitchen. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel. It's a very simple dish, very tasty, very yummy. Everybody will love it. and not much masala. Yes, though we do fry it, we have to. Arbi is always boiled and fried because you know kabhi kabhi kharish ho jati hai. Some people are allergic to it. So it is ready. Thanks a lot. Have a good day. Enjoy your meal. Enjoy Arbi. And let me know how it is. Do not forget to subscribe. Do subscribe to my channel.